When I approach a putt, I like to look at it from all angles, whether it's uphill, downhill, left to right, right to left. From then, I just focus on where I'm gonna start it, how I'm gonna roll it, and what speed it's gonna make it into the hole. And I trust that I've looked at all angles and taken everything into account.